Hello, in this video, we're gonna check if there's a dual SIM slot on the Motorola E22L. And to do this, let's open the slot on the left side of our phone with this SIM ejection tool. Now, inside, we can find the dual SIM slot. One can be placed right here and another one next to it. And that's it for this video. Hope you like it. Please consider subscribing to our channel, leave a like and a comment below.